As floodwaters in Australia's Queensland continue to rise, a dramatic rescue has been captured on camera, with two women and a young child being winched to safety from the back of a submerged truck.
Okay, get the bag up for me. Okay, go down.
The incident was filmed by one of the rescuers who helped lift the trio away from the fast-moving floodwaters. Elsewhere, at least one person has been reported dead and several others injured after torrential rain and tornadoes hit the region, while authorities say more than 50,000 homes are without electricity and hundreds are underwater.